So we have the ready position. What's really important about the ready position, the basics are knees bent, shoulders over your toes, racket head up. We want a good pivot to start this. We have the pivot here of the top half, and then the pivot of the bottom half is just you turning your foot from facing forward to facing towards the fence. So you see what happens there. If I have my hand on my hip, I face it towards the fence, and that turns my whole hips.